That logjam on the South Fork of the Payette River that has been harshing the gig of paddlers for the past 2 months, well, that's finally gone. Located at mile marker 4 on the Banks-Loman Highway, it created very dangerous conditions for rafters and kayakers on the river. Boise County Emergency Management says, well, now they can safely pass down that section of the river.
That's a big log they pulled out there, too.